to find Grandma and Grandpa's graves, take the first road to the right just past the huge crucifix. Make a left-hand turn where that road ends, drive along the fence, and on your right-hand side, just before that road turns, you'll see a vacant area, and Grandma and Grandpa's graves are in the road just before that vacant area.